Hey, Darlene, Ron. Well, a big question has always been how did our universe, our galaxy, and our solar system come to be? Well, the James Webb Telescope is giving a glimpse into that. And one of the people that worked on that out of thousands of people is showing us how that dates back 13.7 billion years and what the future of our solar system is.
It's open, dark, and mostly unknown. The universe spans galaxies. And in 2021, a project 30 years in the making took flight. Hexagon-shaped mirrors now sending the clearest images of our universe.
So you see it's dark and it has all these colors that relate to the chemistry and the temperature out there. This is where we get to learn about how is the star formed, how is the sun formed, and we're looking for copycat stars that are like the sun.
Images that at one point looked like this are now so clear that astrophysicists are one step closer to answering how galaxies form and what happened during the Big Bang Theory.
People think of it as an explosion, but it's actually not. It's the entire universe. And so that's the idea that it was very hot and very compressed when it was young. And we can now look back in time to see what it was like when it was young.
Recognized for his work to confirm the Big Bang Theory with the Nobel Prize, he wants more people in New Mexico and the world to continue searching for answers on our own origin on Earth.
This project is a demonstration that we can do hard things. When we started off, people laughed at me because it was obviously too hard. I said, we're going to do it anyway. And they laughed at me for a long time. And now we did it.
Now, Mather says New Mexico is one of the places with advantages to continue space exploration because of our typically clear skies and our weather. Reporting live at UNM, Stephanie Muñiz, KOAT Action 7 News.
Steph, thank you. John Mather will be hosting a public talk Thursday at 7 p.m. at the Physics and Astronomy Interdisciplinary Science Building west of Pope Joy Hall.